Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, we are going to fix the same issues on the IQOO Pad 2 Pro. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix this issue. But before we get started, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon. Make sure to watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.